I'm Steve Stocks. I'm the chief of the Wildwood Beach Patrol. It's been a very interesting summer. The lifeguards have done an excellent job dealing with very difficult circumstances. We made a lot of changes due to COVID-19. We had to take away their stand partners, take away morning roll call, take away lifeguard racing, social events, even being here at headquarters, volleyball night. So basically, we stripped away, you know, the fun extra stuff that goes with this job, with goes with lifeguarding, and put them in a stand without a partner and said, keep the people safe. And they were able to do that, and they did an outstanding job. The lifeguards from Cape May Point to Brigantine in South Jersey, excellent job this summer handling very difficult circumstances.